lining up for the runway using that side flip to control his rate of descent and also see the direction of track. And blowing it up as much as he can. Shutting off the engine to get a little more control over the speed, slowing that down, that hill will be there to our last resort. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a lot harder than you can only imagine, but the skill of Ken Cassin, building and flying Spirit of St. Louis, let's have a big hand.